I dare anybody, 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 anybody in the universe to tell me that dog's not the cutest thing in the whole world. Tell me that's not adorable. Look at that. Do you know, I couldn't find my camera. He was sitting on it. I forgot that I'd been falling asleep on this couch because he pissed on the other couch and I had to pour vinegar all over it. Tell me that's not adorable. Tell me that's not the cutest thing in the world. Look at that dog. He's so cute. Tell me that dog's not adorable. It's so cute. Easiest ever Liberty Talks woman's rod I just bought. He has some similar things to Dr. Kellyanne. She goes a little more hardcore in telling you to only eat 7 hours. Pick a 7-hour window. She does intermittent fasting. She's incorporating all the latest science and the gut bugs and doing the collagen and the bone broth. I still haven't found out if she approves of or doesn't approve of the store-bought. I eat the Pacific Organic Bone Broth. I don't make homemade. Look at that dog. Isn't he adorable? Tell me that's not so cute. Closely, he's still breathing. Isn't that so cute? I think I need to get his nails cut again. So cute. Look at that, he's squished in the couch. Squished. Tell me that's not so cute. So cute. I just need to get to Joe's. Understand? Joe's. 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 I won't be drinking ever. I won't be drinking anymore. I won't be drinking. I won't wake up, my love. Drinking. No more drinking. I'll lose weight. No more fantasizing about anything at all. Drastic reduction in self-hatred because I won't be around her anymore. You know? 2 nights ago, she sits 3 hours sleep, and then last night she's a zombie and crashes early, but then wakes up in the middle of the night with a bad, bad nosebleed. And she's a zombie. She can't even clean up all the blood. She gets all over the floor. And then tonight, I have to, you know, yell at her. Like, she keeps coming out. I'm like, Mom, you're supposed to be in bed at 10. It's 12. It's 12:30. Go to bed. Go to bed. I just want to do that. No, go to bed. You're up at 5 or 6. Don't go to bed at this late. It's not like you go to bed at 12, 12:30 and sleep, you know. You know what I mean? It's not like she learns from 2 nights ago getting 3 hours sleep, which is why she was such a zombie last night. You know, and I had to clean up all the blood all over the floor. Which I did, I'm just saying, you know. Anyway, Joe's no more drinking, no more fantasizing, no more. Because I know what a drastic reduction in the self-hatred department. majority of the self-hatred revolves around her. What do you mean, Laura? Oh, by the way, I was thinking of this too. Walk a fucking mile in my shoes and then judge me. Seriously. Walk a fucking mile in my shoes and then judge me. You have no idea. Not a clue in the universe what it is like with her, okay? Unless you've lived it, you have no idea. No idea in the universe what it's like, okay? You have no fucking clue in the universe unless you've lived it. Unless you've lived it. Unless you've lived it. Holmes. Walk a mile in my shoes. I did my 5-mile walk. I finally returned that advanced bioharmony crap. Of it out of 6, I could keep it for 6 months. I wasn't gonna pull that crap. I kept it, but I didn't use it. I used it 1 month, said this isn't working for me, and then it took me all this time to finally return it. Finally did it. I did it from the post office, cheapest, mail it in a prepaid, you know, one of those one price envelope thingies. And that cost like 7 something. That's the cheapest compared to mailing it in a box or whatever. That's the cheapest you could possibly do it. And I'm sure it was the cheapest. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it would have been cheaper to mail it in a box. I doubt it though. I didn't mail it in a box, I mailed it in that one price envelope. Under $8, small, you know. And I bought stamps. And I did my 5+ mile walk. And I went to the grocery store. In the next 5 days, Grandma, Mommy, my mama will be eating my delicious chicken and bean and multi-vegetable soup. And good. I bought Yasso chocolate brownie ice cream, fudge brownie ice cream, yogurt ice creams, but they melted even though it wasn't that. They melted, so I have to freeze it and burn it to eat the other stuff. Oh, God. It's 2020. Omar, the temperatures rise and the eagles are crying or something. Temperatures rise. Sound of the world on fire. World's on fire, Omar. All you want is just to be you, Mama. Just of Jotham's. Everything Mama has ever wanted in this life is going to slowly dissipate from her. Pray her consciousness very slowly dissipate from her. Fantasizing about anything at all. Vast reduction of the self-hatred department. And the worth of reduction of self-hatred department would be worth its weight in gold, peeps. Worth its weight in gold. That will never happen unless I get to my Joes. Never happen here, that's for damn sure. And just the opposite, actually. Increasingly worse living hells. I'm never even my worst online enemy ever, SJ. What did he say to me at some point? He probably even meant it too on some level. You'd be a really cool person if you weren't so nuts, I know. That's okay though. I'm not asking anything of anybody. Just enjoy me from afar or not or whatever. You'd be a really cool person if you weren't so nuts, Omar. There you have it. That's the verdict there. The stigma. When I mentioned all the other reasons why I can't have a boyfriend or whatever. I didn't even go to the, you know, but I'm not looking for anything serious, but you know what I mean? If I was or whatever, even the stigma of the mental illness that just saturates my family, if and my own mom, you know what I mean? You can't. Because that was the case even when I was the fucking man's wet dream fantasy, whatever, 20 years ago. You know? The reality was that most men would run screaming in the night from me. They just didn't know it, or they were blinded by my whatever. And Donald didn't run screaming in the night, and then he fucking was an asshole. Destroyed my self-esteem, and then there's not a man alive to put up with you. You leave me, you'll be all alone forever. That's what you taught me, my love. I would rather be all alone forever than be anywhere near any guy who's even remotely, even a teensy, tiny, little bit like you.